Okay, Michelle, where are we?
We're in Aruba, the beautiful land of Aruba, July 8th, 2013, celebrating BJ and Nico's wedding.
Okay, are we having fun?
We're having lots and lots of fun.
Are you having fun, Jeannie?
Yes.
Oh, good.
I want to get married again.
I don't want to get married.
Shall we renew our vows, darling?
Someone else, though.
Let's get married again with somebody else.
Does anybody want to say anything for VJ?
Congratulations, VJ.
Congratulations.
We wish you the best. Whoa. We wish you the best.
Let's go here.
Oh, this is a nice picture.
Let me go this way. Oh, Mom, where are we? Mom,
yeah.
Where are we?
In Aruba for the biggest wedding.
What's the date?
They call the best. But they're the best.
Oh, this is our.
I miss them the best. But they're the best.
Here, this is Aruba at sunset.
Yes, I remember that. Yes.
It's a beautiful view.
Okay.
Look, the cocktail is over there, and when they come.
Also, why are we sitting?
Let me hear that applause. First bands as Yay! Husband and wife.
13. To celebrate the union of my beloved cousin, Victoria Joy, and her wonderful husband, Nicolo Israel, we thank our Heavenly Father for all the blessings He has bestowed upon us. We thank Him for the love of family and friends. Lord, may Vijay and Nicolo's love for each other grow deeper with each passing year and their friendship stronger. Bless them with healthy children that they may raise them in the Christian faith and that as parents be role models to their children, teaching them good values and morals. We thank you, Lord, for the food before us and the nourishment we shall receive. And as we seek to satisfy our physical needs, let us not forget to continuously nourish our souls. May everything we do, Lord, be in thy name and give you glory and praise. Lord, we ask you to bless this meal. And now, among family and friends, let us join hands and pray. May we join hands and pray to our Father. Bless us, O Lord, and these are thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty to Christ our Lord. Amen. All our love, VJ and Nico, we wish you the best.
Yay!
Yeah.
tonight. Cause tomorrow I'm off to do battle, perform for a princess. But tonight, I can make you my queen and make love to you endless. It's insane the way that I'm growing, money keep flowing. Hustlers moving silent, so I'm tiptoeing. So keep going, I got it locked up like Lindsay Lohan. Put it on my life, baby. I'm gonna get free ride, baby. I promise tonight.
Excuse me, and I might drink a little more than I should tonight.
What's
I might take you home with me if I could tonight. Baby, I'ma make you feel so good tonight. Cause we might not get tomorrow.
Prize, so except winning the bouquet. Okay, I see a whole lot of people are single now. There is a cash prize. So ladies, are you ready? We are ready. Bride, whenever you're ready, who is gonna cash the bouquet? One, two, and three. Congratulations! No, we gotta do it once again. Okay. Girls, you gotta really want it, okay? So stretch those hands, okay? Alright, here we go. Take two for the bouquet. One, two, and three. Alright! Congratulations! You win the bouquet and also the cash prize. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time we are going to do the garter removal and toss. So I want to ask someone to please give us a chair on the dance floor. We want to invite the bride to take a seat on the hot seat. And of course, we invite the groom to make his way to the dance floor because it's time to remove the garter this evening.
Cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, he makes his move.
Take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down.
Hands are not allowed, actually.
Cause it's always a good time.
There he goes in. He's getting it, he's getting it, he's getting it, and he has it! Let me hear that applause! The driver is in the possession of the groom! On the count of one, on the count of two, and on the count of three, who catches the garter? Alright! Congratulations, my man! The garter and also his cash prize.
Yay!
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
camera, just mop it. Show these gangsters how you pop lock it. Don't care what you got in your pocket. I peep the way that you rockin'. That bang bang, girl, stop it. When I just bang bang and pop it, while the club crowd are just watching. Work it out. Got a game of cash and it's going all on the ball.
Now work it out.
And it's going fast cause I feel like a superstar.
Now work it out.
And you may not have it, they might have just broke the law.
Now work it out.
Show turn to rabbit and I make this whole thing yours.
Now work it out.
Me fall down. I party hard like carnival. Let's burn this mother down. This bass make me go ape. These girls surf is so late. Yo, that's hella cake with a Cali shake. I got dough who's down to bake. Yeah.
like a goat or a donkey? There's a couple of them.
Andikuri.
Andikuri.
Coral Reef Island. And in the older days, they did not have all the good equipment to dig through the coral, and that's why they start digging above ground. The island is divided into six districts. The capital is Oranjestad. Oranjestad means the Orange City. It's also named after the royal family of Holland, because Aruba is a Dutch island. Okay, all our schools, the education, all the books, everything is in Dutch. The fifth and the sixth grade, Spanish and English is obligatory. And at home we speak our native language that we call Papiamento.
Papiamento.
Papiamento. So everybody here that goes to school must learn those four languages. The island has its own government, but Holland is also providing us with the Dutch military, the defense backup, and handling all the international and external affairs for the island. Okay, the island is very small, only 19 miles long, 6 miles wide, and we host over 100,000 people that live here in Aruba for 72 square miles, and we receive over 1.5 million of tourists per year. That's also the main industry in Aruba. Besides tourism, we have a water desalinization plant. That's why I bring ice water for you in a jug. Our water is very good. We purify the seawater, make it into drinking water. It's one of the best drinking water in the world. And the third largest, biggest desalinization plant in the world. We've been doing that for over 70 years. Also, when you make good water, you make good beer, huh?
Balashi. Yeah.
The Balashi is the reason why we are the one happy island of Aruba. Thanks to you that our unemployment rate is 3% here.
Wow.
Thanks to you guys. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Hey, we are here on the north side. This is Andikuri Beach. All this used to be underwater. All this is coral. All the rocks that you see, fossil-like coral rocks here. The island emerged from under the water because of earthquakes, pushing the tectonic plates, and the island came upon sea level. Between that, we got some volcanic activities that formed some volcanic rocks that you're gonna see in this area. But we do not have a volcano on the island. We are just the result of the earthquakes pushing the tectonic plates.
Sorry? It's coming under the ground.
From under the ground, the island completely. That's why we are coral. All this is coral. And breaking of the coral makes the beaches. So all the beaches on the west side, as erosion of the waves smashing on the coral, breaking it, will make the beaches. And that's why you can walk with your bare foot on the beaches over there on the west side without burning your feet. Because the coral don't absorb the heat. But on this side, it's too hot because this side also has volcanic rocks. So over this beach, it's a little hotter than by the west side. Okay? And you can go take some pictures, act like tourists.
Here with the newlyweds. Yay! Okay, throw her in the water.
I just kept thinking.
Answer, where are the girls? Tell them to come. We're leaving. Brandon, call them.
They don't have to pose.
Rachel, come down. Like this. Yeah, just take a picture. Emery. Where are they going? Calm down. Come down, we're leaving. Don't you dare jump.
BJ.
Rachel, finish the film.
Donkeys got very small, and that's why a group of volunteers, they start taking care of them in a sanctuary.
Oh,
other animals we can find on the island are birds of prey like the eagle, lizards, iguanas, rabbits, and also three types of snakes.
Snakes?
Yes, we have the Aruba rattlesnake, Cascabel, Santa Nero garden snake, and we have the boa constrictors.
Oh,
yes, the boas, those are not from Aruba, they were brought in. You know, we found gold in Aruba in the 18th century.
Wow.
And also, this was built in 1872. All right, it was built by the English. They shaped it like a fort or a castle, and that was just to confuse the pirates. For when they are passing on the north side in the pirate ship, they see that. But in reality, it was a big building. £1,000 of gold was found in Aruba in 100 years. Over here you can see a lot of little rocks stacked on top of each other.
Yes.
In the older days, fishermen used to mark the land so they had a deep catch, so they know where to return. 25 years ago, one tourist saw that and started stacking the rocks. Another one and another one, and now there are fishes everywhere. Everywhere is good to fish now. But you know, because we live from tourism, we call this the rock fishing gardens. But this has absolutely nothing to do with our culture, nothing to do with our tradition. But you know, if you feel like go make a wish, folks, go ahead. But make sure you don't break somebody else's wish down. Otherwise, your wish will not come
true. Okay?
You can go inside the building, there's an opening. Right, you can go inside, go on top, take some nice pictures. But if you find gold in there, you are not allowed to take it off the island. You have to bring it to me first. Yes. Hey, 10 minutes, 50.
I know what Rachel and Amory are wishing for, to get rid of their parents. They're making a wishing. These are wishing stones.
Take a picture of my wish.
Oh, is that your wish, Brandon?
Yeah.
That one is yours, Brandon? All right, I'm gonna take a picture of you and your wish, okay? Are you sure it's gonna stand up, Brandon? There's Brandon, he climbed
up the stairs. I wasn't there, I already said what it was.
Some fort. Oh, a gold mine. They found lots of gold. There's there's Brandon somewhere up there. Oh, there's Emery. Oh, there's Brandon. There's Rachel. Wow, the water is very ruffled. Brandon up there, I think. Oh my God, Brandon.
Tell me.
Oh my God.
He was going to jump.
Oh, there. Look here. Brandon. Jensen.
Oh, they can't
hear. They can't hear.
Brandon. Jensen.
Turn around so I can take a picture.
Anson,
turn around so I can take a picture. Look at him.
He's posing on the other side. I think somebody's taking a picture.
Yeah, maybe.
That's a good shot. They don't know that.
Yeah.
Anson, there's Nico. Look here.
Hey, Nico.
1, 2, 3. Go wave your hands.
Brandon. Oh, there's Emery.
Emery, come closer. Tell Rachel, come closer to the window.
Have you found gold? Have you found gold?
Oh, Tita Nene.
Oh, Tita Nene climbed too. That's nice.
It's like it's easy. If she had been there.
The banana got there, right?
Yeah, so it should be easy to climb.
Okay, Anson, when you fall down. Brenda, are you having fun?
Yeah.
Is it a lot of climbing for you? Is it enough climbing for you, you think?
Yeah.
Is it hard climbing? Oh yeah, you guys make a wish. Over there. Oh, Emma, be careful.
Where's Rachel? Rachel, come over here. No, here, on the other side with Brandon.
I can't see.
It's amazing how they take them together.
Oh.
Mom,
please take a picture. Oh, I don't know. Daddy has a picture. Darling, you have the picture, the camera? Yeah, yeah. Not too fast, okay?
That's so fun. My name is Dan. Welcome to my show. You turn around right here and you sit down, you slide up.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you can get up.
Okay.
We're all done.
That's it.
Oh my god, it's so dusty. Oh my god, Dad, the screen is so dusty.
Huh?
The screen is so dusty from yesterday.
Oh yeah? Sorry.
Train a piano to your tower.
Yeah.
The rated die, Brandon.
Hey guys, it's not that bad. You guys are right.
Not that bad until we flip over.
Here we go.
Hold tight, darling.
Have some fun.
Thank you.
You're leading the horses, darling? Bye. Don't get hurt. Brandon, look here. Hi, Rachel. Remember, you stay in the back, Rachel.
Oh, 108 minutes.